The old enemy.
Dun, 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 dun. The Kanchi Dome. The fucking Kanchi Dome. What a place. Peter Brackley. Big Trevor coming in. It's David Beckham. What a man. What a legend. Thanks, Peter. I was chatting to some of the fans earlier, and they were all looking forward to this one.
Tremendous atmosphere, playing from right to left, England, from left to right, Scotland. Both teams are getting stuck in. Barry Ferguson. That lacks accuracy. Daly. Naismith. Nope, it doesn't pick out his man. Beckham. This goes for a throw-in. Gerrard. Plenty of options for a cross. A great header. Got the shot in. I think the goalkeeper knew it was off target. Not a bad attempt, but it just didn't have the quality. Dickov. Good interception here. They've regained possession. Rooney. He cut that one out very well. Barry Ferguson. Terry. Gary Neville. Ferdinand. Beckham, who start with a throw-in. Rooney. Firm but fair challenge. Now, who's going to take it? Straight at goal. This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face.
He set up nicely for the cross here.
Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
The goalkeeper will be asking questions of his defence for letting that happen.
Barry Ferguson. Owen. Joe Cole. Trouble for the defence from the left.
Another opportunity for a cross.
Joe Cole. Lampard. No way through. Deliberate foul. Hit it again. He wins the ball back. Fletcher. Dickov. Fletcher. Daly. And he's having a dig. Perhaps he couldn't control it, but it's wide of the left post.
But I think the ball swerved a bit, didn't quite hit the shot properly.
Rooney.
This looks promising. It's a great defensive play to win it back. I'm not sure where he's going with this particular move.
Lampard.
15 minutes gone in the first half. He's cut the pass out beautifully. We know he can deliver it well. He needs to deliver a good ball in. Good marking by the defence, regains possession. Both teams have got stuck in. Daly. Barry Ferguson. Kwasi. Naismith. Kwasi. Searching for a target in the middle. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. They're in possession down the left wing. Shoots! Beckham. Gerrard. And it's a great attacking run down the left. A good delivery needed here. That's a good ball in. And he tries one. Booted clear. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. And it's a corner kick. They're looking to switch the angle. Way past the left-hand post.
It's so important for the marker to snuff out goal attempts like that.
Over the line for a throw. Gary Neville. Booted to safety. McTavish. Now it's a great chance for a counter-attack. Gary Caldwell. Daly. Dickov. It's easily picked up. Lampard. Intercepted. They've got the ball again. Almost 30 minutes gone. He tackles. No, it's been intercepted. Gerrard. Beckham. Lampard. Beckham. McFadden.
Well, he instinctively read the pass.
Rooney. Can't be very hard to shake off the ball.
That's picked up by the keeper.
Joe Cole. He's well beaten to the ball there. Rooney. A firm but fair challenge. It's a big opportunity with a corner.
It's surprising there have been no goals yet.
Who's waiting in the middle?
McFadden. Dickov. He wins the ball back. Lampard. Rooney. And his sloppy play. No change of getting stuck in. Gary Neville. He could swing it in here. It went over the goal line. Goal kick here. McFadden. And the ball's out of play. Joe Cole. He cut out the pass. He's free through the middle. They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. And that's pushed behind by the keeper. Corner. They'll battle for this in the middle. 40 minutes of the first half have been played. Lampard. Gary Neville. Over the line for a throw. The through ball sets up the attack. Gary Neville. Lampard. They're making good progress down the right side. Lampard. A good delivery needed here. Well run by the big fella. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target. The shot just wasn't up to the mark there. Daly. Dickov. They've got the ball again. Lampard. Ashley Cole. Beckham. It's a corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Barry Ferguson. Fletcher. Gary Caldwell. Fletcher. Barry Ferguson. Fletcher. Daly. Fletcher. Naismith. Keeper made no mistake there. And that's it for the first 45 minutes. What's your analysis of the game, Trevor?
My suggestion to them would be to play a bit wider and longer generally, and I think then they'll come out.
The second half gets underway. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions. To the other side. The referee stops play here. Dickov. A chance to counter-attack here.
Good pressure there.
Rooney. Lampard. sloppy play.
Determined defence there, and it got them possession.
Barry Ferguson. McNamara. Deliberate foul. Owen.
They're pushing forward nicely here.
It will be a throw-in. The ball goes out of play again. Quasi. Cut out well. Now going at it, hammer and tongs.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
Gary Neville. Lampard. Beckham. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. Daly. Fletcher. Takes the shot. Naismith.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
Gary Neville. A solid clearance snuffed out the danger. Dickov. Great chance for the counter. He's lost it. He intercepts. Gary Neville. Beckham. Good marking by the defence, regains possession. Tackle, tackle. Side afraid to get stuck in. Rooney. Gary Neville. Joe Cole. He's hit the ball in. Struck it from distance. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
Well, it's always worth trying the shot, even from there. Just better luck next time, I suppose.
They've made a change, Trevor.
I think the manager just must have felt he needed to change things to get a goal. Good pressure there.
Beckham. Gary Neville. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Brought down on the chest. Ashley Cole. He has to do better than that. Miller. Barry Ferguson. Dickov. Miller. Nope, it's been cut out.
Does well to hold on to the ball.
Splits the defence beautifully. And the keeper has it. He may whip the cross in. That will be a goal kick. They are both taking advantage of this time to change. They brought on a sub, Trevor. They're really going for this now.
Yes, I think the manager probably felt he had to do something to liven the side up. Hopefully, a set of fresh legs will make a difference.
Fletcher. Barry Ferguson.
That's a keeper's ball there.
Terry.
That was an awful pass.
This looks dangerous. He's just wandered offside.
They can't afford to get offside like that.
Lampard. Beckham. They're moving well down the right-hand side.
He's set up nicely for the cross here.
A sliding tackle. Miller. We're in possession down the right flank. Rooney. Chance to cross. From way out. Well, they made the chance, but the shot swings past the right post.
Perhaps that was a bit unlucky, because I think the keeper may have taken his eye off the ball.
Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. He's stolen it. Possession given away. Beckham. Rooney. Gary Neville.
The marking's been tight and so far it's working. Here's a chance to whip it in.
And he sends it in.
Yes, well done, the goalkeeper. Kept his eye on the ball. No problems from collecting it.
Fletcher. McNamara. Quasi. McNamara.
That was a poor pass.
Gary Neville.
Great cross.
McNamara, Fletcher, Barry Ferguson, Miller, Quasi. That's a foul and it might be a penalty. It was close, but it was outside the penalty box. So close!
He did have several other options on there, but I don't think his teammates will worry too much about him having a go.
Andrew Johnson. Joe Cole.
Well, it was a great block, but he can't keep doing it alone. Good pressure there.
Fletcher. Cut it out nicely. Only 5 minutes remaining. Another header. Blasi. O'Connor. Blasi. Determined defence there, and it got them possession.
Fletcher. Barry Ferguson.
Well, that was good play there. Confident defensive work.
Ashley Cole. Naismith. That was dangerous play, and the referee, quite rightly, has given a free kick. They've made a change, Trevor.
I think the manager just must have felt he needed to change things to get a goal.
No foul, says the referee. The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for the corner.
They want a goal with this corner.
The weight of expectation might just be too much to bear. Added time, just 1 minute. Deliberate foul. Barry Ferguson. That's a disappointing effort on goal.
Well, I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there. They let him get in the shot unchallenged.
Andrew Johnson. They've got the ball again. Barry Ferguson. The referee stops play here. Nothing between them after 90 minutes, so it's extra time. No goals then, Trevor.
Yes, it's been disappointing, hasn't it? I don't think it would have been too much to ask for a goal, would it?